with the damage that the socialists are trying to do to America. And I'm going to make a rather candid statement. It'll probably get some people mad at me, but it's what I believe. There is literally blood on the hands of Joe Biden, Kamala Harris, Nancy Pelosi, Chuck Schumer, all the other socialist Democrats in Washington, D.C. And as the cherry on top, we ought to add a bunch of these open border Republicans. And when I say blood on their hands, what am I talking about? Each year, according to federal government crime data, roughly 2,000 Americans are dead at the hands of illegal aliens killed on American soil. And they would be alive but for our poor southern border. On top of that, you have another 30,000 who die from overdoses on deadly narcotics that are smuggled across our poor southern border. And I'm not even touching yet on the adverse economic consequences to struggling American families of the huge surge in the labor supply, coupled with the jobs that are taken from American families that they no longer can compete for, again, because of the 10-plus million illegal aliens who are in our country working, and the net tax effect. And so you have to wonder,